Her vitals are fine.
She'll be okay. She just needs some time to rest. She will heal up.
Compliments to the chef. I'm not the strong one.
What are you talking about?
I overheard you and Oliver talking. You said I'm the strong one. I'm not. I'm a burden.
You don't mean that.
Every year I get sicker. You cook, clean, and wait on me hand and foot. I've miscarried 5 times. Every hospital, church and healing center we've been to don't know what's wrong with me.
No, 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 no. You're not a body, okay? Never have. Never will.
Now every time I sleep, I keep having the same dream. This nightmare, it feels so real that I feel like I'm going to die until I wake up.
But you wake up. That means that it's not real. Look, whatever the challenges are, we'll fight them together. Okay? It's okay. It's alright, okay? Just calm down. Just calm down.
It's real. He did this to me. You did this to me.
Maybe you scratched your hand or something sharp while you were sleeping.
Mm-hmm. You did this to me.
There has to be some other explanation to this.
I could feel it getting stronger. I always close the door. I always close the door.
Just calm down, okay? Look at me. It's okay.
It held the door.
Just breathe, okay? Just breathe deeply and close your eyes. Breathe, just breathe, okay?
Hi, Helen. Can we talk? Hey, Helen.
What's up?
Let's talk. Your lunch.
I told you didn't have to bring it to me.
I don't mind.
Sorry, my mom has you doing this.
Not really a big deal. She paid good money for me to cook for her. Now she has traveled, so she has paid me good money to cook for you.
Trust me, you're wasting your talent on me. Hello, babe? I'm sorry I missed your call. I said I'm sorry. On like this. This ends now. You hear me? I know you're out here. I'm sick of it. I can't continue to live like this. This has to end.
You have something that belongs to me.
Continue to live like this. I just want all this to stop. Please, whatever it is, just take it.
I intend to.
Thank you.
okay?
Where am I? How did I get here?
Baby, are you alright?
Don't touch me. You. I know you. What am I doing here?
Baby, you are not making any sense at all. It's me. Baby.
Stay back. What am I doing here?
Just calm down, okay? This is our home, okay? It's me, David. Your husband.
No. No, no!
We've been married for years now.
No! I never married you.
Baby, maybe it's the medication that is interacting with your head. Okay? We'll call the doctor tomorrow. Okay, just drop the knife down. Just drop the knife down.
Trapped. Stuck. I could see myself doing things. Only that it wasn't me. Like I couldn't control myself. You did something to me. You did this to me. What did you do to me?
The goddess of love has heard you. We have something for you. She will need to ingest this daily. And as she does, will open up to you and she will love you even more than life itself.
We are soulmates. You just didn't know that.
You charmed me.
I opened your eyes.
You caged me.
No, I gave you years and years of unwavering love. But you were just jumping from one douchebag to the other, and they were just giving you sadness. No one ever loved you. No one ever deserved you.
And you do?
No, it's not like that. But I'm not crazy, okay? We are just perfect for each other, okay? We share the same movies. We like the same music, okay? I just want you to just see beyond our class differences.
I've had enough. I'm leaving.
No person will make you as happy as I did.
Don't come any closer.
Just think about it. Think about the times we shared. Think about the happiness we had. Tell me which man ever made you happy as I did.
I'm warning you, don't come any close.
I love you. And I am not sorry for that. If I'm crazy, so be it. Okay? See, most people will dream of having at least an inch of what we had. See, we're complete for each other. And that's what is important. Every other thing is just noise. Okay? It's just noise.
But I must warn you, you can only tame the heart, not the mind. Should the mind resist and fight back, I hope your love is strong enough. If not, may the goddess of love be with you. Be warned, young man. Be warned.